Good morning, students. In the previous class, I explained exercise 8.2, 1, 2, 3 sums completed. Today, I am going to explain exercise 8.2, fourth sum. What is the given fourth sum is? Here, CM and RN are respectively the medians of the triangle ABC and PQR. These two triangles are similar triangles. Okay, CM and RN are the medians given. Prove that triangle AMC, this small triangle and this small triangle is similar triangles. Prove that. And CM by RN, this ratio is equal to corresponding sides ratio. Okay, and triangle CMB, this small triangle and this small triangle also similar. Okay. Given first one, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. This is the first condition is given. Second one, CM and RN are respectively medians of triangle ABC and the triangle PQR. Okay, RTP. What is the RTP? First one, triangle AMC is similar to triangle PNR. This is the first one. Second one, CM by RN equals to AB by PQ. This is second one. And third one, triangle CMB is similar to triangle RNQ. The diagrams are ABC, PQR, AM, PN. RN, R, P, Q, A, P, C. This is the diagram is given. Prove. Given triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Okay, so these two triangles are similar means their sides, corresponding sides are in the same ratio. If two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides are in the same ratio. That is, AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR is equal to AC by PR. Okay, now CM is the median. CM is the median means this is the M is the midpoint of midpoint of AB. That is, midpoint means AM equals to BM equals to half of AB. For example, this is first one. That equation is first one. And RN. RN is the median of Arin is the median of triangle PQR. Triangle ABC here and here, median of triangle PQR. Okay. So median means N is the midpoint. N is the midpoint of PQ. That means that is PN equals to QN equals to half of PR. Okay, sorry, PQ. Half of PQ. Now, AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR is equals to AC by PR. This is first one, this is second one, and this is third one. From 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2, 3 equations. Here the first equation take the AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR I take. I have taken AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR ratio. PR. Okay. So, AB. AB is equals to AB is equals to 2AM. Here from this one, AB equals to AB equals to 2AM. 2AM by PQ. The total distance PQ is equals to PN plus QN. These two are equal means 2PN. 2PN is equals to AC by PR. Can you understand? Here, for example, this is AB equals to 2AM, 2BM, 2AM. And this one is, here 2 is transposed to this side, 2, PQ equals to 2PN, 2QN also, but you need only AM by PN. Okay, here 2, 2 cancel. AM by PN is equals to AC by PR. Okay. In triangle ANC, PNR, AMC, PNR. These two triangles. In these two triangles, AM by PN is equal to AC by PR. Two sides ratio are equal. That is AC, PR. AM, PN. These two sides corresponding sides ratio equal. Right? AM, C. PNR. This. That's corresponding sides ratio equal given. Okay. Okay. Now, and angle A equals to angle P. Angle A equals to angle P. Because in triangle ABC and triangle PQR are similar triangles, AB by PQ equals to BC by QR equals to AC by PR. And corresponding sides are, corresponding angles are also equal. That means angle A equals to angle P, angle B equals to angle Q, angle C equals to angle R. Because the two triangles are similar. So angle A equals to angle P. So here one angle, here angle. That two angles are equal. So two sides, one angle. By Yes, criterion for similarity. By SAS criterion for similarity, triangle AMC is similar to triangle PQR. This is first one proved. First one completed. Okay. Now, second one. CM by RN equals to AB by PQ. How means? Here, triangle ABC second one. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Then AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR is equals to AC by PR. Okay. Triangle AMC is similar to triangle PNR. Okay. In this triangle, AC by PR is equals to AM by PN is equals to CM by RN. This is fourth one and this is fifth one. Okay, here from 4 and 5, fourth and fifth one, once you observe here AC by PR is equals to AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR is equals to AM by PN is equals to CM by RN. AC by PR is equals to AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR. Also AC by PR is equals to AM by PN. So AM by PN. Also equals to CM by RN. So therefore, what is the second one is? AB by PQ. Therefore, AB by PQ is equals to CM by RN. This is second one. Proved. Okay, now third one. In triangle from second, what is the second one? CM by RN is equals to AB by PQ. CM by RN equals to, here already I said AB equals to 2AM or 2MB. Okay. AB equals to 2AM is equals to 2AB. 2BM. If you write it, AB equals to 2AM or 2BM. So, in the place of AB, 2BM I will take it. And PQ also, PQ equals to 2PN or 2QN. 2QN. Here 2 cancel. CM by RN is equals to BM by QN. In this triangle, what is the triangle? CMB. Another triangle is RNQ. In these two triangles, C Cm by Rn is equal to Bm by Qn. Two sides, corresponding sides equal. And Cm by Rn equals to Bm by Qn. BC by QR. BC by QR is equals to MV by QN. How? BC by QR equals to MV by QN also. Therefore, Cm by Rn equals to Mb by Qn equals to Bc by Qr. Bc by Qr. Cm by Rn. Mb by Qn, BC by QR. So corresponding sides ratios are equal when it is possible that the two triangles are similar by criterion for similarity. S criterion for similarity, triangle CMB is congruent to triangle RNQ. Third one is proved. Once again, here from two already proved CM by RN. Cm by Rn equals to AB by PQ. Cm by Rn equals to AB by PQ. This in this one, AB. What is the value of AB? 2AM or 2BM. So I will take the 2BM. And PQ equals to 2PN or 2QN. 2PN or 2QN. So 2QN taken. So 2 cancel. Cm by Rn equals to Bm by Qn. Okay. Similarly, Cm by Rn is equal to Ab by PQ. Okay. Similarly, Cm by Rn is equal to Bm by Qn. Bm by Qn is equal to BC by QR also. Because Ab by BQ equals to BC by QR. So, Cm by Rn is equals to Mb by Qn is equals to Bc by Qr. Okay. By SSS, three sides corresponding sides ratio are equal. So, by SSS criterion for similarity, triangle Cmb. Cmb triangle, R and Q triangle are similar. Therefore, third one is also proved. This is the sum number 4. Okay. Thank you, students. Tomorrow we will discuss about 5th sum onwards. Thank you.